Guys, it's me, Lucio. Today I'm going to be showing you how to hide your base underground. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Please subscribe to me and enjoy. Without further ado, wait, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So yeah, you know how people like always find your house, like, and take your stuff? Well, this time you don't have to worry about it. If they know, well, I'm sorry, guys. And look it, watch. You jump and open. Let me in. See? There we go. And you can put all the kinds of stuff you want. I just put chests here and like a little furnace. And a cool. You guys can make it bigger. I just made it small to show you an example. But if you want to get out, use a diamond pickaxe and get out. Oops, I forgot to get a shulker box. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. If you want to do this in survival, I don't know how to make a shulker box. But if you're doing this in survival, then you can just put a platform like that. And you can do it all kinds of sides like that. I tried it before. It can go like that side, oops, wait, that side, and the way I just did it. And then you can have like a, well, like I said, if you're doing it in survival, you can get like a wooden break them with a wooden axe. But I'll just show you an example. But if you already found diamonds, then okay. So like that. But these shulker boxes don't have nothing under them. But you can still go in there. And you stay in them until you jump. Or you can just get out of them. Like that. I'm gonna do a troll with these two. This on a video right now. After this video uploads. So yeah. That's all what this video is about. And you can do it in a other world. You don't have to do it in a flat world. It doesn't matter. It's perfectly fine. It has to be a dream. Well, not a, like kind of like a jungle, like hiding, like this kind of jungle, like all kind of grass everywhere, like that. Hold on, let me get bone meal. Oops. Bone. There. There. I'll be right back when it's all grass. Okay, I'm back. And it's all grassy. Well, only some of the parts. There we go. Now it's all grassy. And then it could be like that. So the other shulker boxes could be hiding. Like that. And then, some people just think shulker boxes are just like chests. I already showed you them. But that's all for the videos. It could be any kind of tree you want to use, like those trees over there. But it has, if you want to, it could be grassy. So, hope you guys, wait, I'll be right back. Hold on. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please subscribe if you're new. Oh, I forgot the shout outs. Shout out to my friend Flame Gamer. Flame Gamer 10. And hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see. Wait. So this is how you spell it. Like that. And you can pause the video. Or just rewind the video. And then go to the channel. So I don't want this video to be long, so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next video with the trolling shulker box. See you guys. guys next time. Bye.